Good evening, I'm Jose and welcome to the Philippines in World News Today. Over the past 24 hours, the Philippines appeared in at least three global news outlets, Reuters, the Associated Press, and the New York Post. Reuters reported that Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte has approved a $3.4 billion emergency relief measure to increase healthcare funding and to aid businesses after the economy fell into recession for the first time in 29 years due to the coronavirus pandemic. Further on COVID-19, Reuters also published that the Philippine Department of Health has reported 4,935 new cases, bringing the total to nearly 258,000. 186 more deaths were also tallied, raising the national total to 4,292. The Associated Press reported late last night that Filipino Cardinal and potential papal contender Cardinal Luis Antonio Tagle has tested positive for the coronavirus. The 63-year-old Cardinal has been deemed asymptomatic and is currently self-isolating in the Philippines. And for today's last article, we have Hannah Sparks from the New York Post writing about a viral video of a baby goat in the Philippines named Shawarma enthusiastically reuniting with its mother. After being trapped in what seems to be a ditch, the rescuer Ken Arceo took care of the kid for 24 hours before helping it return to its herd. And that is it for the Philippines in World News Today. Please see the links in the description below to read in full the articles mentioned in the video. Thank you and mabuhay!